Okay, so what made you decide to come on the course?
I was curious because it was recommended by the instructor when I went to the 6 months mile course, and he said that Ashley Latter was fantastic, you've got to go on the course, he's right on your doorstep. And I thought, well, it might be worth listening to what he has to say. And then because I'm doing more private work, I thought it'd be interesting to see, you know, how I can do it better.
And what did you think of the course?
It was brilliant, nerve-wracking as well. It took me completely out of my comfort zone, and I've got lots of concepts in my head now. I'm thinking I've got to change this and change that and do this and do that. So I feel like I'm going home with knowledge and a lot of homework.
And what did you think of the speakers?
They were brilliant. Yeah, absolutely brilliant, yeah.
And what impact do you think this will have in the way you practice?
Well, hopefully really improve my communication with my patients and make the whole team work better. So I'm going to ring my nurse tonight and tell her that we need to practice all that I've been learning. And hopefully, well, increase, you know, the uptake of more private treatments, but just the improvement in communication is a good outcome, and then the private that comes with it, then that's brilliant. It's like an added bonus.
And if you could sum up the course in one word?
It was very useful. Well, that's two words. Useful, yeah.